It may have, and he might be an imam also. And therefore they go now to Palestine and to some villages in Lebanon. You see the whole village are relative among ourselves. Is it wrong? No. It's excellent. And therefore, the other thing that Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us, تُنْكَحُ الْمَرْأَ لِأَرْبَعَ. A woman is going to be married for one of the four reasons. For her beauty, what you see beauty, somebody sees it ugly. There is no definition of beauty in the dictionary. A good number of Caucasian Americans told us, you Middle Eastern people, you are very lovely, sexy. I said, what? He said, we American white people, we go to Long Beach area, sit under the sun, tanning our skin to be a little bit darker, to look sexy like you people. So even what you see beauty, somebody sees it ugly. There is nothing definition of beauty in any capacity. تُنْكَحُ الْمَرْأَ لِأَرْبَعَ لِجَمَالِهَا لِمَالِهَا. She is a rich multi-millionaire. You marry her to get the money and run away from her. It happened before. Number three, to marry for her position. She's American, yeah? You are not American. You are going to sponsor him? And she'll bring you the green card and then sit with him. I hope you will never throw her later. After we get the green card, tell her, khalas, get out of here. We have seen this misery many times. Therefore, for her beauty, for her position, for her money, or for her piety. You know piety? Piety is yani?
Diniha.
And she is religiously committed and whatnot, then you will feel happy. And not far be that. Therefore, go ahead and the other thing, Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us, An-nisa'u shafa'atu rijal. Women are 50% of men. Means you are 50%. You cannot be 100% unless you marry her. She will give you 50. Then hopefully you give her 50. Okay? By allowing her to marry you, this means shafa'atu rijal. Allah is telling us, Hunna libasun lakum wa antum libasun lahunna. You'll never look very handsome, very beautiful unless you marry. And therefore, when you are the best.